Hello, my name is Frank Min. I'm a founding partner of the Spark Labs Group. I'm very excited to see you all here today in literally the biggest demo day in the world. I mean, everyone around here, around the world is looking at this. And congratulations, Taiwan, for being able to deliver this today. Congratulations to Edgar, Flora, Brian, everyone else from the Spark Labs team. I think we should just give them a big round for all the work they've done. Today I'm extremely excited to be announcing one of the hottest companies on the planet. And the reason is because every 20 years there's a big jump in computing. And there's a big change, a big step change in computer. How many people here know of Intel? Intel, right? Everybody knows of Intel. And Intel rose up because they pioneered and really drove central processor units, CPUs. They were the best in the world at designing them, and they became the biggest in the world for them. How many people here are gamers? Right? Well, most people will be gamers. And you've heard of NVIDIA. NVIDIA is the pioneer of graphical processing units, GPUs. So after CPUs came GPUs, and that was the next big step change in computing. And the next one is driven by AI. Artificial intelligence is driving the next big jump in chips and chip manufacturing. And that is what's known as neural processing units, NPUs. So from CPUs to GPUs to NPUs. And that's why all of you should be very, very focused on this next company. This company, Neuron, is one of the hottest companies on the planet. It's incredible that they are here today as part of the Spark Labs Taipei Demo Day. And without any further ado, Neuron is one of the leading manufacturers in NPUs, the next big step in computing. And here we go, Neuron.
I'm Charlene from Neuron, an AGI chip and platform company. We know that AI chipsets are going to become a $90 billion market by the year 2025, with a CAGR of 45%. And we know that edge inferencing will be a key driver in this growth, with edge AI chips becoming a $15 billion market by the year 2023. So at this point, some of you might be wondering, what exactly is edge AI and why edge AI? Edge AI stands in contrast to cloud AI, which is the mainstream method of deploying AI today. To process with edge AI is to process AI algorithms locally on the device wherein the data has been collected, rather than sending data to the cloud. And for this reason, edge AI resolves three major issues that current cloud solutions cannot, that being speed of processing, cost, and data privacy. Thus, Taking AI from the cloud to the edge is now the trend. Since 2016, Neuron has been building lightweight but powerful solutions specifically optimized for devices on the edge, say, for instance, a smart security camera or a face recognition door lock. We allow AI model processing to take place within devices, and by not sending user data to the cloud, we resolve the issues of speed of processing, cost, and return the rights of data into the hands of users. To date, we've gone to market with two AGI chips, including the very lightweight KL520 and the highly versatile KL720, commercializing in spaces including smart homes, smart buildings, vehicles, and education. Side by side with our competitors, our chips have up to 2 to 4 times higher power efficiency, they are only half the cost, and on top of that, we support 2D, 3D, and audio sensing, bringing AI to anything with a sensor. And we take it a step further. Rather than just working with device makers to integrate our chips into their devices, we have created the KL520 USB dongle to immediately enable any pre-existing devices to have AI capabilities, say, for instance, a water meter or a smart lock. To date, we have been deploying with our partners Aeon, Gree, Sogo, Li Ka-shing Foundation, all of whom are leaders in their own field, as well as many more. At the same time, the business impact and performance of our chips have garnered multiple awards, including Cool Vendor and AI Semiconductor by Gartner, EE Times Top 10 AI Chips for the Endpoint, as well as CB Insights AI 100, which is a true honor to have as an AI company. So now that we've established the affordable and energy-efficient hardware foundations required for the acceleration of AI, what comes next? The next step is to create a convenient and secure marketplace to enable the adoption, the scaling of AI chips, and more importantly, the applications that they enable. For this reason, we've built NIO. NIO is a platform wherein we link developers and server providers to upload applications that users can then download into their own devices powered by Neuron chips and USB dongle. Through NIO, users can define their own offline AIoT networks with devices once again powered by Neuron's chips. And by allowing data to remain within this offline network, we allow users to own data, not big cloud companies. And we really see that makers have been waiting for such a platform. Within 3 months of unveiling, we've already seen 20,000 developers come to NIO. At the closing of this year, we project our revenue to be 5 times that of last year's, and entering into 2021 with major OEMs and ODMs in the field of electronics manufacturing coming on board, and of course, the launch of NIO, we project another 8 times more growth. Of course, we've only been able to achieve all of this thanks to our team of very seasoned executives, including our own founder, Albert, who has had held managerial and R&D positions at Qualcomm and NVIDIA and many more institutions, having more than 30 major international patents prior to starting Neuron in 2015. Our co-founder, Frank, on the other hand, he is a distinguished professor and WinTech chair at the UCLA EE department, and also the former president of the National Jiao Tong University. Our other executives too, they are very rich in experiences holding top-level managerial positions in companies such as NVIDIA, Qualcomm, Vivo, Huawei, and Kindi. Since the date of founding, Neuron has been able to raise $70 million from investors including Li Ka-shing's, Horizons Ventures, Qualcomm, Sequoia, Alibaba Entrepreneurs Fund, and Spark Labs Taipei. Let me leave off with this one final note. Over the past decade, we've seen the great acceleration of personalized mobile computing. Over the next decade, we will inevitably see the acceleration of personalized AI. So, to those of you who believe in creating a world where an AI is fully secure, democratized, and abundantly accessible to empower human potential to its fullest, join us as a partner. As an investor, the future is now. Thank you.